A small plane crashed at the Santa Fe airport earlier this week. Officials say it happened Tuesday and involved a small plane with one person on board. The department shared these photos on Facebook. You can see the plane upside down. The person on board was able to get themselves out of the plane safely before emergency crews arrived, but it's unclear if the pilot was hurt. No word on what caused the crash.